Also, a traffic warning that we first brought you in Eyewitness News this morning. There's going to be some lane closures on the Brage Bridge to tell you about. Starting tonight through Friday, an additional lane of 195 eastbound on the bridge is going to be closed. Closure is necessary to establish a new work zone. Eastbound lane will be shut down from 8 p.m. till 5 a.m. tonight through Thursday and 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Friday. It will also be shut down from 8 until 5 Sunday night into Monday morning.